We are having an interesting season here in the emergency department with masking appropriately so to protect ourselves from COVID. We have also protected ourselves from a lot of the other respiratory viruses that we tend to see in about October through January, February, specifically flu, RSV, and a common cold virus called rhinoenterovirus. Now that it's a little warmer outside, we have changed our recommendations through the CDC regarding masking for COVID vaccinated individuals. Some of our other viruses that, again, were protected from being spread because we were wearing our masks will now spread a little more easily. Specifically, we're seeing a lot of croup, which is that illness that causes cold-like symptoms but can cause that harsh, barky cough that a lot of parents know about. Respiratory viruses are spread by contact with other people with the virus, specifically if they are spreading their droplets, so by sneezing or coughing. My recommendation would be first get the COVID vaccine if you have access to it. I think that there's plenty of data to suggest that it is safe for many individuals. I am eager for the day that the children that are younger than age 12 can get it. I think that getting the COVID vaccine will help protect those younger children until we can get them that vaccine. But you may also consider continuing to wear your mask in public spaces. Families with young babies in the home and those that have maybe somebody that tends to be chronically ill or is immunosuppressed in their home, protect yourself with a mask, and that will go a long way to helping yourself and others.